We have come today here to reflect the mood of the Palestinian people that refuses the closure of UNRWA and believe that this decision is politically motivated and we will not, as the refugees of Palestine, ever endorse a decision of this magnitude.